a leader in liberation theology. His 1976 landmark work, The Church and the Homosexual, explored Jesus' ministry to homosexuals. The Vatican later defrocked him as a Jesuit priest. Today, John McNeil continues to minister to the GLBT community. To find out more about John McNeil, log on to GLBTHistoryMonth.com.